pushing his way into Horford. Shot clock at three. Butler with Brogdon on him. It's a long three. And good! Oh, Jimmy freaking Butler puts it in. And that'll be number three.
Shot clock running down. And it's the Butler who did it. Wow. Touches every inch of that rim. What a way to start the conference finals. It was Jokic last night versus the Lakers, and now Jimmy Butler. What a performance and a wink over there to the Heat bench.